नैनो फॉरेस्ट ऑफ हाइड्रोथर्मली ग्रोन हेली हायरार्कियल रिडन वो नैनो वायर फॉर ए हाई एफिशिएंसी डाई सिंथेसाइज्ड सोलर सेल्स. नेक्स्ट हियर ए कंपैरिजन इज गिवन बिटवीन द फॉरेस्ट एंड नैनो फॉरेस्ट. नैनो फॉरेस्ट मीन्स इट इज रिडन वो स्ट्रक्चर ट्री स्ट्रक्चर. इट इज अ real forest. How the real forest is having a big trees and branches and sub branches are there. Similarly here by hydrothermal process zinc oxide ZnO is prepared. So this ZnO is having one backbone structure and a branches structure and sub branches are there. Why, what is the benefit of this having branches and sub branches for nano ZnO forest? Because here if you have more number of branches and sub branches, the surface area increases, automatically the efficiency of solar cell increases. For that purpose the branches of ZnO backbone is increased and sub branches are also increased. And here first they have prepared dots, seeds, quantum dots, seeds. Now here it is grown, backbone of ZnO is grown like this. This leads to more surface area, and it is again two types it has grown. One is length grown, only length is increased here. Another one is again length is increased like this C2. Like this length is only grown in this side. This side if we grow, branches have grown. So branches grown, these two branches, one backbone structure, one branch, branches like this. Again this branches has become more and increased. So the branches are becoming like this, more number of branches. And this branches again divided into sub branches. Like this it is grown ZnO particle. By increasing by this way, by the hydrothermal process, we can get high efficient solar cell that is set here. So disynthesis solar cell DSS based on oxide semiconductor and organic dyes or metal organic complex dyes have recently emerged as the most promising candidate system to achieve efficient solar energy conversion, since they are flexible, inexpensive and easier to manufacture than silicon solar cell. It is easy to prepare. The DSS disynthesis solar cell is a photo electrochemical system that incorporate porous structure, wide band gap oxide semiconductor TiO2 or ZnO film as photosynthesized anode offering increasing surface area by dye molecule absorption. TiO2 nanoparticle or nanoporous structure have been most extensively studied as a disynthesis solar cell photoelectrode materials. The respective record high conversion efficiency 11.2 has persisted for nearly 2 decades. Further increase in the conversion efficiency has been limited by energy loss due to recombination between either the oxide dye molecule or electron accepting spaces in the electrolyte. During the charge transfer process, such recombination polymer is more pronounced for TiO2 nanocrystal due to lack of a depletion layer on the TiO2 nanocrystalline surface, and become more serious when photoelectrode film thickness increases. To understand and solve this issue, Zdenwo based disynthesized solar cell technology alternative to TiO2 is considered one of the most promising materials for solar cell. Zdenwo possesses energy band structure and physical properties similar to those of TiO2.